in the first lecture, we have remembered initially the concept of potential and current. The potential is accumulation of charge and current is flow of charge. As we have seen in the natural electricity, the lightning is there. Accumulated charges may flow to the ground, which may ignite discharge to the ground. This is natural electricity. Then we have introduced the concept of circuit, which is actually the conversion of different devices into the circuit, so that we can analyze it. We have taken an example of a fan, which may be connected to the DC supply or AC supply, and we have solved a circuit problem. Then today we have introduced the difference between ideal and practical sources. This is a very important point, as in the 2019 examination, 2 marks question was there regarding what is the difference between ideal and practical source. We have introduced the ideal voltage source and practical voltage source. The difference is, in practical source we are having source resistance. Why? In ideal source, source resistance is equal to 0. Coming to the current source, in ideal current source, the parallel resistance is infinity. Why? In the practical source, this resistance is existing. Thus, we are having variable voltage, variable current here at the terminal. Similarly, for the voltage source, variable terminal voltage and variable current. That's all. Thank you.